Spencer rifle. It was manufactured in 1860. It was originally tested by President Abraham Lincoln. The rifle is loaded in the back with seven metal shells. The shell is then ejected. Shell comes up into this chamber, and as you can see, it moved down into that area, and then you fire the shell.
So you own it?
I own it.